Congress' Supriya Srinath has hit out at Prime Minister Narendra Modi over his speech warning the people not to let down their guard against coronavirus during the festive season. Taking to Twitter, Supriya Srinath said that PM Modi had to do TV before the upcoming Bihar Assembly elections which are due to start from next week. Srinath tweeted, "One more event over image building ki had to do TV before Bihar polls, no concrete measures, no admission of failure taking credit for low mortality, which is due to young population. Media going gaga instead of asking questions, mission accomplished at Narendra Modi ji." Srinath also took a dig at the PM saying that there was no admission of failure in his speech and that were no concrete measures announced by the PM. Congress has been attacking the Prime Minister over the coronavirus situation in India ahead of the Bihar Assembly elections.